You really don't remember what you did to me? What I did for you?
No.
I worked at Alchemax. I ran a test on this collider that brought a spider here from another dimension.
42.
Its home dimension. It escaped, and it bit you. My spider made you Spider-Man.
What?
You ran through the cafeteria. You hit me with a bagel.
I've hit a lot of different villains with a lot of different foods.
Made your flippy, sassy jokes. Everyone loves them. But no one knows what it's like to be on the other side of them.
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, you know?
I created you. You created me.
Spider-Man, why did you create this guy?
I didn't. He's talking crazy.